I'm Jane.
Oh. How'd that feel? Because it looked like it felt really good.
Hey guys, Dave Rispoli with Cinemark Theaters, here for the 2019 Pioneer of the Year Award dinner ceremony, where this year's recipient is the actress, writer, director, and producer of the upcoming reboot of Charlie's Angels. It's Elizabeth Banks. Let's hit the carpet.
I honestly don't feel totally worthy, but I feel encouraged to continue to work in this industry to become worthy of this award.
Elizabeth winning this is super well deserving. She's the first female director to ever win this award.
Of course, being a woman, there are certain things that just innately she brings to the table, but her skill set really does lend itself to a movie like this in terms of its tone, you know, as a writer, as an actor, and her comedic timing, as a producer. There's so many other reasons alongside the fact that she is a woman that I think is why she's right.
If a woman can tell her own story, it becomes an insider's perspective that is different from what we're used to.
I mean, obviously, I wish the numbers were 50-50. I wish 50% of movies were directed by women. I wish there was a quality of opportunity for women across all fields of our business. And I see, most importantly, a lot of conversation about it, a lot of awareness about it.
That shift into being allowed to possess the words and possess the vision and the perspective, The story is about to start changing.
I think you have to experience Charlie's Angels on the big screen. It's a communal experience. It's very, very funny. I've seen it in the theater with all the best sound, all the best lighting. I worked really hard on all those technical things, so I really want people to see it, you know, with all of that in mind.
We're having fun in this film. Exactly.
Like, we're having fun.
I watched it, and I was like, they look like they're having fun. So hopefully, like, everyone thinks that too.
It's super turned on and, like, activated and warm. There's something, like, innately feminine about it, not in the way that's like, yeah, it's like a badass female action movie. It's like, no, it's actually about, like, a bunch of friends just trying to get something done that matters to them, and that's, like, so reassuring.
It's really a really fun ride. Audiences totally go on it. They laugh at all the jokes. And more importantly, those three women deserve to be seen on the big screen. I'm going to stay inspired by the past honorees, especially female honorees I have met or worked with or been inspired by all of them. And I'm so excited to be joining them tonight.
Good morning, Angels.
Good morning, Charlie.
Fantastic night here on the red carpet honoring a true Hollywood star. Make sure to get your tickets for Charlie's Angels, directed by Elizabeth Banks, at Cinemark.com.